All right, YouTube family, welcome back to the channel. Now, I think I fixed the comment situation. I had to go on my settings and it's just crazy. So comment away, all right? Now, Corn, as you guys requested, this is a Blind Woodstock 1999. Woo, I was 19. All right, so let's jump right into the video. A lot of damn people. Woo! Damn. Anticipation. That's crazy, man. I never seen the head bobbing like that where they're like hunched over. Oh my goodness, man. The way they were jumping in that crowd, it looked like their bodies were doing a wave, man. Oh, this is insane. This energy level, man. Got some swag to him, man. He's not up there just head bobbing. He's just like, he's up here dancing and stuff. You know, it's really cool when you watch a live performance because you want to see, for me, it's just, like I said, the energy, man. That energy that you see from that band, they feed off that crowd. Oh, man, it ain't nothing like that. Nothing like it. Look at him up here grooving.
Another
I want to know how many damn injuries happened in that crowd. Whew. I know they were pushing each other like crazy in there. Man, you shoulder to shoulder in there. Oh, my goodness, man. Wow. It's crazy because I don't know how they are off stage, but like, it's a lot of singers and rappers or whatever. They just say when they get on that stage or in the booth, they're a completely different person. It's like you, is your alter ego. Like I said, because I've seen some rock and roll before, and you hear them talk, and they're just so cool and chill. Then they get on that stage, and it's like, thank you guys for the request, man. Got goosebumps. Got my blood pressure up. Thank y'all for that. All right? That was very, very, very live. Wow. Reminds me of when Metallica did that performance with that big old crowd, man. Wow. All right, so stay tuned, and I'll be right back. Peace out.